It is now 10 p.m. Curfew is now in effect. Anyone caught outside will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
Strip.
Then move. The farther you are away from a major metropolitan...
You're not listening. You never fucking
listen. Okay, then explain it to me.
I need the closeness of people, even if I don't want to leave my apartment.
You live in your own filth and never talk to anyone.
Jess, I am so sick of feeling invalidated by you. If you can't be on my side, then I really don't need you in my life. I'm done.
Okay.
I'm fucking
okay,
done.
Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. I was wrong. Okay. I'm gonna get ready for bed.
Okay.
Promise me you'll try the app?
I'm not lonely.
I know. But just for me, promise?
Fine.
Thank you. I'm hanging up now. Merry Christmas.
Today, while you still can. I wish it would be both of us.
Your fear of nuclear winter got you down. Can't leave your apartment because of constant violence. You must be so lonely. Join the new app that's rocking the nation, BLISS. Find your true love without having ever to leave your apartment. Just swipe up to find yours. It's that easy. Come on, what you waiting for? Swipe up. Come on, swipe, swipe up. Come on, Vivian, swipe up. Now that you've set your preferences, you're ready to be matched. We found three beautiful humans who are just as lonely as you are and are desperate for connections. Are you ready?
Sure.
Wonderful, Vivian.
Name's Mike. I work out all the time, but since I'm too scared to leave my apartment, I have no one to share this sweet bod with. Art chicks, to the front! Tats are a hella turn on.
Swipe to see different outfits. Wow. Ooh. Yum.
Nice, right?
Swipe right.
Name's Jeremy. Men are trash, and that's why the...
Hi, my name is Katrina. I'm a Gemini. Not that any of that shit matters. My sister made me do this because she says that I'm lonely, but honestly, I just think everything's bullshit. If you're cute though, maybe we can talk?
Swipe right. Vivian, she's perfect for you.
What?
Swipe right. Connecting.
Wait, what do you mean connecting?
Oh, shit, you are cute. Oh. You okay?
Sorry, I didn't expect you to just...
appear?
Yep.
Didn't you read the introduction?
Nope.
Think you've spent years in one place, you'd have 10 minutes to read the introduction. So, what made you want to do this? Did you choke on something and almost die?
This was a mistake.
Oh, no, you did, didn't you?
Goodbye!
The time is 7 a.m. All citizens with C-level permits may now travel freely.
You have one new message from Katrina. Swipe up to read. Vivian, she's fucking cute. Swipe up.
Oh my god, fine.
Choked on a fishbone a couple nights ago. Thought I was gonna die. Let's chat, bro. You're cute as hell. But also, you've got a sweet aura, and I have a feeling you're dope and smart and stuff. Bye.
Damn, she's cute.
Connecting.
Wait, what? No, what are you even-
Damn,
no.
Your room's messy. Do you always fall over when you're surprised?
I didn't even say connect.
So, how you doing?
Fine, I took a couple of Xanax last night because, so I'm feeling a little tired.
Yum, love me a little Zan for my coke come downs. That was a joke. I smoke weed for my coke come downs.
I don't know who you are or why you're interested in me, but I need to get ready for work.
You don't work in your sweatpants?
Goodbye.
Oh, wait.
Connect, please.
I'm sorry. What did you say?
Connect, please.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
What
connect.
Was that?
Connect. 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 Connect.
Hiya. Did you like my bath bomb?
How did you get my address?
The app gives you full information. Didn't
Bullshit.
You read it?
I know for a fact that's illegal. What are you, a hacker freak who stalks girls, learns everything about them, and then murders them?
Okay, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
I think maybe you're having a panic attack. You just
Stop
need to-
Stop pretending to be the cool girl, you fucking freak. Who the hell are you?
I'm a friend of your sister's, okay? She set this whole thing up.
What?
She showed me her astrology blog, and I thought it was really funny and self-effacing, but also really well-researched. And I thought, I gotta meet this girl. But then you blew everything way out of proportion.
I'm a Libra! It's what I do!
What's your damage? Did you lose somebody in the attack?
No, of course not. Did you?
Yeah.
You did?
Yes. My mother. She's in the military, and they didn't
I'm gonna go. Sorry I tried to be friendly. You don't have to live in fear, okay? Like, I get it, the world is fucked up, but maybe if you open yourself up a little bit, you might find yourself surprised.
Connect me to Katrina.
Connecting. There was no answer. Try again.
Hi.
Hi. I didn't think you'd ever...
When's your birthday?
May 25th, why?
Send me your full birthday, including the exact time. I'm gonna do your birth chart.
Somebody did that for me once. I don't really remember much, but I think that I'm a triple Gemini.
Jesus fucking Christ.
That's what they said.
Well, thanks. I'm gonna do it, and then I'll send it to you, and then we can... talk about it, or whatever.
Enjoy your bath. Talk soon.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.